Vice and Virtue is an exhibition exploring the relationship between sex, saints, and sin.
It is not only an opportunity to view, but to purchase works of art that depict the pious and the pure alongside voyeurs, seductresses, and misbehaving cardinals. We explore New Orleans as a microcosm for the timeless struggle between virtue and vice. Now celebrating its tricentennial, the 300th anniversary of the city, it is still today a place where saints and sinners meet in the shadows on famous Bourbon Street and repent next Sunday morning at the St. Louis Cathedral. Featuring fine art and rare objects from across history, the exhibition includes an important work by Giovanni Battista Salvi, also known as Sassoferrato. The 17th century portrait depicts a beautiful and serene Madonna in prayer. This elegant Rococo love chair was specially designed for future King Edward VII. In the 1890s, Prince Edward ran off to Paris to frolic in the infamous Parisian brothel, the Chabanet. The Vice and Virtue exhibition is certain to delight, shock, and tempt each visitor. Step into our gallery, just a block away from Jackson Square. On view now, on the second floor at MS Rao Antiques.